the NRBQ song. This one's called I Want You Bad.
Wind up and put on rhythm.
Here we go. One, two.
What do you
machine hooked up to the house. A workman always blames his tools. Remember that. Something to carry on.
Like. This one's called Yes I Am. It's off the Jumping in the Night LP. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Was the first rock and roll record I ever heard that went down. It's called Tallahassee. Tallahassee. Keep Rockin'. This is by, this is a very old song, written in 1914, written by W.C. Handy, probably the most recorded song
in
American music.
No, music altogether.
Altogether, oh, I didn't know. And it's called St. Louis Blues.
Thank you.
Taxi.
Hey, Jimmy, what's with the baby shots? I'm a big boy now. Like I was.
You know, we like our whiskey. Where is it?
We all whiskey drinking men. It's the only thing that does it, that's all we do. You know, beer just doesn't do it.
Whiskey woman, I have to say, we're not doing it because that's the one woman does it as a man, and sometimes I do that with it. But that song is not about a woman who drinks whiskey. Not about a floozy. It's about a girl I fell in love with that worked at the Whiskey A Go Go back in 1968. And she married John Mayall of the Blues Brothers instead of me. It was her loss. Taxi.
This is a Chuck Berry song.
Tomorrow, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Artist from the 50s called Frankie Lee Simmons. Unfortunately, he passed away 2 weeks before we recorded this song. Especially people sent us a letter to United Artists said, very touched, we did one of Frankie's songs because nobody ever performed.
Well, nobody ever heard of Frankie. I mean, if the Rolling Stones had heard of Frankie, they said they would have done it.
Exactly.
Of course, they never heard of him, but we did. It's called Married Woman.
Let's go, Thomas!
Thomas is right there.
Here we go.
Here
Water just don't do it like so.
Water don't do it.
See, that's what I said. Everybody wants it. Come here, whiskey.
We'll be right back.
sorry, I have a tendency to get carried away. Never far enough, you know.
It's time to do, I guess it's like probably one of our most famous songs. My favorite. Written with Roy Lone back in 1971 in Detroit. Last song Roy and I wrote, we recorded with him, we recorded with Chris. It's called Slow Death. Here we go.
Thank you.
were down on the road today. Nearly didn't make it, you know.
You did get it, Bob.
All those fucking big. Woo! Big ribs, what's the matter? Makes you think. Makes you think about life. What am I doing here? Anything, what the fuck? What else would I be doing?
Yeah, thanks to the guys who run the club here. They picked us up on the freeway.
Big mistake.
They brought us here. Thanks, guys. You saved our butts. Okay, I guess this is our probably most famous song. And it's like going in my shoe. I haven't been able to get rid of this fucking song. We had to do it for the rest of my life. John Lennon used to say, you don't want to do I Feel Fine anymore, you know? So what the fuck are you talking about, man? You made $1 million on that fucking song. Anyway, this one is called Shake Some Action. Here we go. Get your crash helmets. 1, 2.
Yeah.
Good night. Thank you, sir. God bless you. Good night.
We'll be right back.
for the Prince of Team. Thank you very much, Susan. You're too kind. We've been away for a long time. Yay! And now we're back. What's the British film called? Carry On Cleo, and you'll have a laugh. Anyway, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's do a song now.
If you must go.
One more.
Thank you.
When Chris moved into my house and joined the band, we started writing right away. This was the first song we wrote.
Yeah.
I never cut it in the studio. It was just cut as a demo. But we just cut it this year on the new LP we're working on. It should be out at the end of the year. It's called Let Me Rock.
Kinks and Mass. Get some. God bless you very much. Good night.
Yes, it's true, I am a young man, but I'm old enough to kill. I don't wanna kill nobody, but I must if you so will. And if I raise my hand in question, you just say that I'm a fool. 'Cause I got the gall to ask you, can you maybe change the rules? Can you stand and call me upstart? Ask what answer can I find? I ain't saying I'm a genius. 2 + 2 is on my mind. 2 + 2 is on my mind. Well, I knew a guy in high school, just an average friendly guy, and he had himself a girlfriend, and you made them say goodbye. Now he's buried in the mud of a foreign jungle land, and his girl just sits and cries. She just doesn't understand. Two plus two is on memory.